Cavs. Korver again finding room. And knocks it down. And that could turn things around for the Hawks. Now the foul as James trying to squeeze his way through. This is a guy who shot close to 50% from three-point range during the regular season to lead the NBA